Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Rob, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can sync up two video files in Adobe Premiere Pro. This is perfect when you have a multi-camera setup, multiple microphones going, and you need to match them up with your video footage. So let's get started. I'm in Adobe. I got some old footage from last week's video. This is my webcam, and these two files are my screen capture and my webcam capture. So I'm going to use these as an example. This is my screen capture. Let's remove this file. And over here, you see my webcam. And I record this simultaneously. So two sources at one, two microphones, webcam, screen capture. If I want to sync these up, because I started them pretty much at the same time, let's drag them so they should fit, right? First of all, reverse the video.
The second thing it did.
You see that the audio doesn't sync up. We can fix this by just selecting all the files, synchronize, make sure you check audio track channel 1. It calculates, it processes, you know, Adobe magic. Now, if you listen,
keep the audio pitch the same. The third thing it did,
it synced up. I want to use my good mic. This is my bad mic.
The third thing it did,
the audio, select the video again. Because this is the bit that is really useful. You can reverse the speed. And now it's synced up perfectly between screen capture and webcam. And that's it. You've now synced up multiple video and audio files in Adobe Premiere Pro. If you like the video, please like the video. If you want to see more videos in the future, tips and tricks about Adobe Premiere and other stuff, please consider subscribing, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you. Bye-bye.